Hi, I'm Ellar Coltrane. I'm in Los Angeles shooting with GQ for their Man of the Year issue.
For Man of the Year, I would nominate Thom Yorke, the man of every year. For Woman of the Year is Rinko Kikuchi from Pacific Rim, and she was also in Kumiko the Treasure Hunter. My song of the year, I think, is Air Conditioned Nightmare by Mr. Bungle, because I've spent a lot of time in air-conditioned buildings this year. It becomes nightmarish. My favorite moment of the year, being on when Richard Linklater won the Golden Bear at the Berlinale Film Festival, and I went up on stage and just like bawled my eyes out in front of 1,000 people, German people no less, and it was that was awesome. My dance move of the year, it's involves like moving all of your joints at once. Funniest thing I saw on the internet all year was the show Catherine. Everything is like really deadpan and neutral. It's pretty great. If I could describe 2014 with one word, it would definitely be bananas. I ate smoothies more than anything else this year. I've wasted a lot of time on planes this year. I smoked a lot of cigarettes this year, and I'm never doing that again because it sucks. If I got a do-over for this year, I would pass. I'm pretty happy. If I retire from acting or whatever I do and I can do anything I want, I will grow food and build a house and never be heard from again.